relinquished to the Octagon first buffer. All right, ready to go here with live action as we get underway here at Madison Square Garden in New York City. All right, here he is ready to go for round one of a possible three, and his opponent would be wise to get the guard up here early. This man has won his last three fights, all of them by flush knockout. Each knockout more impressive than the last. We'll see if he can keep it going here tonight. Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish.
Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks. Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh, he left his head wide open to absorb that straight hand. He has shown a vulnerability here by leaning in right into his opponent's range. Going to the head kick now, Joe. Oh, the combinations continue to pile up. Oh, like it did stun him a little bit.
He's got to be careful here. Oh, big uppercut!
Just over 3 minutes now to go.
Oh!
He got tagged there.
Both men landing in that exchange.
That uppercut appeared to find its home.
Excellent sweep.
nicely done into side control. Now, this is what he should have done earlier.
He's mounted him. Big punch from the bottom.
Under 3 minutes now to go in round two.
And he's trapped in half guard here.
Back to his feet. Constantly a moving target.
Good defense there.